Greetings. So this is a short little tutorial on how to remove extra pages in a Word document. This is a Word document here, and I'm going to scroll down to the bottom. And you can see here at the bottom we have a blank page 2. So to get rid of this blank page, the easiest way to do it is to turn on the Show Hide button. Here it is up here. You can see I'm pointing to it. There's the tooltip, Show Hide. And you can see that there are some paragraph marks that represent extra blank lines in the document. So if I were to select these paragraph marks and simply hit my delete key on the keyboard or my backspace key, that also removes the blank page. So let me just do an undo, and you can see how easy that is. All I'm doing is selecting the hidden paragraph marks and then just deleting them. And that removes the extra page, and now I only have one page here. Okay, now I'm going to bring up a second document here. And here, if I scroll down, you can see that there is a page 2, but there's only 3 lines of text. So here's a quick way to move these 3 lines here to the bottom of page 1, and that will get rid of this page 2. So I'm going to click back up here in page 1, and I'm going to come over here to the margin, the bottom margin ruler here, and I'm going to get this double-headed arrow and just drag it down slightly. And what I did was I made the bottom margin slightly smaller than 1 inch. It's now maybe 3/4 of an inch, or maybe slightly larger than 3/4 of an inch. And that allowed this last paragraph to pop back to the bottom of page 1. And now again, I only have one page of text for my document. So let's just undo that so you can see what I did. So again, we'll scroll down. We've got a page 2 here with just a small amount of text. I'm just going to come over here to the bottom margin and just slightly drag it down, which will kick the extra text back to page 1. And that's all there is to it. I hope those two little tips helps you in working with Word.